All right, good afternoon, everybody. Let's take a look outside. You're looking out at the Manning Family Children's Hospital camera, but what you can see, the clouds are starting to build. So some of us looking at some mostly cloudy skies, and then some of us looking at some rain right now. Others, it's just hot and dry, and it will stay that way for some of us too. All right, let's take it to radar. Here's what we're looking like. So again, majority of us are still dry, but where I am seeing the rain, it's just actually where we need the rain, Tangipahoa Hall Parish. You're under a burn ban, so we could welcome the showers happening right now. So Ponchatoula, you just had some brief rain that moved through very quickly. You can kind of see this outflow boundary right there. We may see a few showers, thunderstorms develop just along that. And then Folsom, looking at some showers too. Couple strikes of lightning, and then also Henleyfield looking at that same thing as well. So everybody else though is dry as right now, but doesn't mean we're going to stay dry the entire day. Here's what's happening over the next couple of hours. We could still see a few stray showers on the North Shore for you. North Shore, I think you have a very good chance of seeing the best chances for rain for today. And then as we get to the evening, closer to about that drive time home for most folks, we are looking at more of that rain moving in. Some of this could be some thunderstorms. Wouldn't be surprised by that, and that's also going to include portions of the river parishes too. So expect some showers and thunderstorms South Shore. It is possible, but more likely North Shore, river parishes, you're likely to see some rain, even down to Bayou, expecting to see some rain. Areas though that do need it. Look at all the areas highlighted in yellow here. Abnormally dry. I've been showing this map for quite some time, but I still think we can get some tan colors that may end up popping up into our area if we don't get enough rain for today. But notice, still not looking at Thibodaux or Houma involved in any of that. But how much rain could we see over the next 3 days? Honestly, not that much. And that's why I'm saying I think the North Shore, river parishes, portions of Bayou parishes could have that chance to see decent shot of rain, or at least our best chance for rain. As far as where we're at right now for the year, well, we're almost right even with it. But tomorrow, if we don't get any rain, we could start to see that number in the negative. So that's something we're watching for. But next week, however, we could see a better chance for some rain. We do have some changes happening in our forecast. So we're done with the rain. Let's talk about the heat. It is into the 80s as of right now. Look at this Hammond, though, likely cooled by the rain, but everybody else, upper 80s, lower 90s, starting to pop up. But here's how we actually feel. We actually feel like we're into the low to mid 90s. Some of us getting up into the upper 90s. So it is definitely starting to heat up. Let's talk about the tropics. Two areas of interest. This is actually Invest 92L. The other one right behind it. Still watching this one. Low chance of seeing development. Now, this Invest right here, this could actually become a tropical depression as we do get to tomorrow. Sometime within the next 2 days, we can see that as right now trending on up to the north and eventually away from the U.S. coast. But Bermuda, however, we'll need to watch that very closely. The rest of the forecast right here. More 90s will continue. Those small daily chances for rain in the forecast as well.